This is my first time going live. Gonna give you guys a little look around the shop. Let's see here, we're gonna be fixing this car right here. This lined up, this Jeep lined up. I'm gonna be doing a pull on this Jeep here in a little while. This frame rail's jammed into the starter right there. So I'm gonna see what it takes to get that all pulled out, see how that goes. The old guy, he wants only OEM parts, so he's paying out of pocket to have this all done. Nice car though. These Toyotas, they came a long way. Interior is almost as nice as a German car. But yeah, so you guys want to see how this stuff's all repaired, just go follow the page and stick around. We'll get it going. Set you down right here and start working on it. Let's see. Try and find a good spot to prop this up. There we go. These blocks right here are awesome. I don't know if you guys are into bodywork or know anything about the big kid blocks. They're great. There we go. here. You can see all of these right here. There's a bunch of low spots. Gonna have to fill in. So you got low spot, low spot, low. More lows right there. I'm gonna go back through and spread some Bondo over all of that. Fill all that in. And should come out looking really nice. So, yeah. Let's see here. Okay. Forgot to mention, I just hit 1,000 followers this morning, so this is very first time going live. Thank you. So all these little spots right here that all these spots where you're seeing metal, these are all high spots. Gonna have to knock all these down, skim over this thing again to get it all looking good. But wish I would have been able to show you guys how this thing looked whenever it came in. It was pretty bad. Actually so bad that the insurance company totaled it, but the guy who owns the car likes it so much he wanted us to fix it. But yeah, you guys want to learn how to do body work and stuff, just jump over a page and give me a follow. I'll be doing this every single morning. Let's see, go ahead and flip it back around. Go tap down these high spots like I was telling you. Hidden below this. you guys join back in later to see how